Hello, my name is Penny Smith, and I'm a North Carolina real estate broker. The topic today is how to master real estate math. Well, that's a pretty big topic. And what I have to say is, I highly recommend that you take the real estate courses in order to master the real estate math. There's a lot to the real estate math, from a HUD that is the final form that has all the numbers on it that an attorney would give you at closing, knowing how to calculate the numbers on that HUD is very tricky. The amortization tables, to prorating the taxes, prorating the everything on that house. There's lots of different things that are prorated. Whether you go back 30 days or go ahead 30 days. That will be on the HUD. For instance, the interest on the loan. The interest on the loan is prorated 30 days in advance because your payment's not due for 30 full days till after you closed on that home. The government has to give you, the institution, the mortgage institution, must give you 30 days before they charge you for your first payment. Well, you're going to pay for that interest of those 30 days. It's not free. You don't get that money for free. But you have to prorate it, and you have to amortize it and put it on the HUD. So I highly recommend that you let a real estate attorney help you with that and trust that they know what they're doing. They have computer programs that do it for you. And that's my recommendations for how to do real estate math. Thank you.